Wallahi kwa kwa so you're a troublesome body for.
Quoi, Pidian?
Yes, uncle.
Quoi, Pidian, go to the junction. Go and buy me bread and panta. What you say?
Say that I should buy for you bread and farm.
Don't go there and buy me cocoa. If you buy me cocoa, I will sleep you. They hear me? Do pass. I am hungry. You don't hear me, quoi, Pidian?
Okay.
Do pass.
The fine woman. I shall we? You know, go bush, go look for woman.
Benga, how are you, Benga?
As you can see, I'm fine.
Well, you are very fine. You don't even need to tell me you are very fine. See, what are you working under the sun?
Yes. So, Mr. Man, how can I help you?
I can't be the one to help you.
Like, seriously.
You know what? I want to take you now to the best restaurant to go and eat. Good food.
I'm so
very
happy.
Good
thank
food.
You.
I'm going to do your job, check your everything.
Thank you.
Uncle.
I know how to
eat. Uncle, take. This is the panta and bread. Tell me, let me buy for you.
Confidence, who send you panta and bread? Confidence, have you seen me ever eat panta and bread? Confidence.
I thought you sent me bread and panta.
You touch, touch young. If I slap you. Benga, see, don't mind them. You know these little children.
Yes, I know.
if they see somebody that wanna be doing any harm, don't mind them. Come here, oh yeah, go inside. Go inside.
I will eat it though.
I go sleep you. Come on, go inside. Who send you bread and panta? Have you seen me chop bread
okay,
before? Don't mind them. See, I don't eat bread. Wallahi, bread is the black one. Yes. So, I go. What are this, my baby?
You don't know. You don't know why it's going on.
I don't know.
And they never leave.
You don't know me.
They never show you anything. You know?
This one, their body, my check. You don't know me.
They have left you behind.
Wipe it down. What you do? Is it not the bread and panta I sent you that you are eating?
Go and ask your grandfather.
If you near me.
Shut up, bro. You know if you do anything.
Just package yourself, come out here. You'll be mumu. You are a mumu man.
You are a stupid man.
How many times would they tell you? Now, even road to go to I cannot take. You want to please others and displease yourself.
You don't have future here. You can never make it.
The journey, sorry, may God not allow them, may them kill you. But we hope another defeat day you could learn.